Ooh, this fucking dungeon.
It's funny, you know.
I love this one.
It's fun, yeah.
The second boss and the Cordana.
Cordana is fine, but the second boss is AIDS.
And skills and beams, yeah.
Yeah. Everybody in this group, you know what to do here, right? On the bosses?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Otherwise, just tell me.
I think
please fucking tell me, because it's...
I don't know, Andreas.
You have to do stuff. Now. Oh, shit. You have to do stuff, man.
I think
like
that
stuff.
We can go to Ash Golem first and like freeze him at the very beginning, use our time warp and nuke him down. And we
but
should
it's...
have a time warp available for Cordana.
Yeah,
it's safer to use what is it called? The freeze like mid when there's a lot of ads and stuff up.
Yeah.
But we can do it in the start as well. But do we have the damage reversing down? Like
please interrupt here, guys.
I don't want to.
We don't have to be like that coordinator, just interrupt when you can. So we don't wipe and...
You don't have to interrupt now? Like here is Shadowcross OP.
What does it do?
Calls. Like it's a big AoE.
Explain it to me.
Huh?
We got time. What does it do specifically?
So it's a big AoE.
Like AoE around you or like mind sphere?
I target it. It got a... I have a crosshair with it and I put it down and it smacks stuff.
Like cataclysm?
Yeah, but without cosine, I guess.
Oh, okay. Like shadow, like the AoE stun, but no, but it's done. Is that damage?
Think about death and decay, but instant damage. And
oh, like flame strike?
Yeah.
Fine, fair enough.
But without cost time.
Flame strike is the cost time anymore?
Yeah, well, it is by default.
Your mom is by default.
Huh?
Your mom is by default.
Flame strike have a.
Pretty long cost time.
3.7 seconds.
Okay, sorry.
Why did I dot all of this? Wow.
It's mine here instead.
Yeah.
I burned my CDs for the mini boss, by the way. But you probably noticed this.
Fucking need to wait 2 minutes until I can respec. I don't need surrender to manas on this.
Fuck.
Fuckity fuck fuck.
Double fuck. This is big pull.
More deeps.
Yeah, I see it that way. Where the fuck am I fucking silent for?
Oh, look at my DPS, it's so bad.
Dude.
Oh.
Yeah, it fucking sucks.
I'm gonna play Shadow Crush, I don't care.
Yeah, sure. Go ahead, man.
Oh, they went in 25 seconds.
Sure, my family. Blood Icky is so hard to play.
Blood boy, Death Strike. Yeah?
Stuff. Don't forget stuff. You have to do stuff sometimes.
Blood Boy, Death Strike, and Torrent. That's the three abilities you spam. You don't do anything else on single target.
Yeah, but just tell us if you need a mana break or anything.
I replaced the table, by the way.
Oh shit, spike damage and...
What the fuck? Did I do something wrong?
I got one shot. I will run.
I think you can wait. Oh, okay, run.
Okay, I'm respecting now. I need to make more of those.
We're gonna wait. Blah, you can drink. We're gonna wait for Blah.
Spec
I mean,
stuff.
Yabot. So Yelbot, how do you like Holy Pally? Yelbot?
I actually enjoy it. I prefer it to what it was in WoD.
Yeah. I mean, the new master is kind of interesting.
Yeah, it's. I don't know if I prefer it. I liked the mastery before, but I think it gives it a bit more playstyle now.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I know what you mean. I mean, you have to like stand up close, etc. Finally, you're like a melee healer, which you should be from the beginning.
Yeah.
But, David?
What?
What the fuck, you sit me, little bitch? Yeah. Just do stuff here. I can't remember what to do.
Avoid the chain, avoid the powers.
Yeah, that's fucking chain. I haven't tanked the boss before. Do I like to...
take a buzz.
Just fight it where it is and run with it as the chain comes.
Stan, what did you say?
Tank gas, don't send a fire, avoid a big bane. I think that's about it.
Okay, okay. Let's go then.
Watch the blade when it comes back.
Fuck, I waste my mask grip.
It's fine. You don't really need it.
No, but on the ads, in case of emergency. I mean, Death Grip is quite low cooldown now. It's like 15 second cooldown.
Oh my god.
Where's the fucking chain? I haven't even seen the chain yet.
It has to...
Because it's the wrong form. Ads. It has to be in the tank.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so it's random.
Yeah. It was in the DPS.
Yes, I see.
Oh my god, my DPS is so bad.
I can spare this belt.
It's an upgrade in item level, but worse stats.
Yeah, because of the versatility.
But you just know that the intellect is way more important than the...
Yeah, actually, I think that's an upgrade. Like, if the Warlock doesn't need it, I can take it. The thing is, I will get my upgrade...
It'll just trade me, and I will give it to you.
I will probably not have it for long, though. Cheers.
Still an upgrade, though.
Some upgrade marks with vendor and stuff.
Okay, yeah. So let's go, I guess.
Sneaky. Okay, never mind. Here we go after this one. I will do a sneaky AFK.
Yeah, sure, man.
I have to go to the toilet.
Yeah, sure.
Isn't it the elevator here? Make sure you follow someone.
Mama.
Yeah. Jump on the elevator at least.
Okay.
And put follow.
Why can't I do any spells? There we go.
Because you are a fat tyrant.
Stop with the racism, man.
You need to be a hunchback to do spells, man. Where's my toys?
I wish I could do that too. Oh no, fucking! Oh shit, I'm dead. Levitate, please. Oh, we are a fucking savior. You are a fucking savior, David.
Okay, I'm going to the toilet now.
Yeah, sure. Let's kill some ads, meanwhile.
Where's Jelbot?
Yeah, he's coming. He's up here. Then we wait for the elevator.
You don't have to clear any ads.
Yeah, we do. We checked it last time and it fucked us over.
Write it down.
Hey, Abbott.
Hello.
Let's give some ads then.
Do you want me to pull them down for you?
Please.
Okay. Hello, why can't I target? Hello?
It's LOS.
Fucking mobs, they're targeting blue. They're preying on the weak.
Yeah, the weakest. Welcome back, man. You have to kill the elves, because when he teleports to the side, he pulls down the elves too. Let's just go up. Fucking shit! I hate Wraith Walk, it's so fucking annoying. And I fucking fell down. These are gonna get tricky to pull, so basically gonna pull the boss and back off. Yeah, restock your headstones. Let's go. You guys ready?
Yep.
Yep.
Let's go.
Fuck. Oh my god.
Torment Orb is up. What? Face it, face it, face it. I'm gonna grip them.
Fuck. I used my mind play.
Okay, please. What the fuck is up with that? Face it, face it, face it.
Kill the mind play first.
Please interrupt too. It's very important. Face it, face it, face it. Fuck. Yeah, cool spell, David. Face it.
Oh fuck!
Did you use something big?
Yes.
Fucking hate when you do.
Oh, a fucking fireball.
Yeah, I used it on my death track before.
Fortunately, I don't need it now. I'm casting instance.
Oh yeah, we need to spread, by the way. Absolutely do not stand close to me. Get shrecked.
Face it. Misoriented? Fuck.
Cheers.
Easy. Clean kill, guys. Good job. So Ooh. Let's start with the boss down. Nice, man.
Nice. Do you need those?
Yeah.
Two. Oh. 15 item level upgrade for me.
But doesn't the Fire Mage also need crit haste?
Yeah, I do. I need
All of us need
crit mastery.
Oh, okay. But still.
Oh,
Whoops, sorry.
It's okay, man. Hey, hombre. Boom, boom, boom. Yalbot, your heal, your mana region is fucking insane.
Yeah, don't use much mana. It's quite good.
I've heard it somewhere like you don't have any mana spenders at all, like mana dump spells.
Not really, no.
Okay.
So well, shall we time warp this one on the frozen?
Let's time warp at the beginning, or should we? Or do we like take increased
damage?
The
first freeze, right?
But I really don't think we have enough DPS to pull him down that low to like skip the other phase to survive. We can try at least if you want. Fuck it, let's try. Let's get him down to 90% and freeze him and then pop for time warp and everything. So don't use your CDs at the pull.
Sure.
Let's go. At 90%, some let's say Satisha pull the freeze. Put it now.
And you can pop.
Pop time off now. Burst him. Holy shit. We're not gonna kill him though, but that's still impressive DPS. We could have had higher than. Just survive and we got this. That was quite easy. I'm just gonna pop CDs just because I can. That was fast. Nice, Atisha, with the DPS, yo.
Nice. That's what I'm talking about, ooh, guys.
Nice taste of chest you got there.
That's a fucking good chest.
Mm-hmm.
It's a really nice chest, yeah.
I see everybody's want it, but that's a very nice chest you got there. Do you need it?
like right, drooling all over
right
it.
Be right back.
So
was it supposed to be orgasm or?
Yeah, no, it was like more like a sigh. Do you think anybody will get the legendary today?
I will.
I mean, someone in the guild at least, because David won't get it because he sucks with loot.
Yeah, I do. I just got the Warforged, dude.
Yeah, it's for only the one you get even this whole expansion.
Do you want me to start Link?
No. It's
no, but I'm pretty fucking unlucky. Like, every Warforged piece I have is wrong stats. Except this.
Yeah, that one was really, really good.
Huh?
That one was really good.
Mm-hmm. I don't know, I think I need trinkets. Like, it's hard to decide which trinket I should use, because the trinkets this expansion are weird.
Yeah, but some of them are actually really good. Yeah, but you got me.
Yeah,
I'm back.
Was that? No, it was blue. I thought it was yellow. But what drinks do you have, Stian?
The one from the Wardens and one random paste. Intellect. Nothing amazing.
No. I have the one you have, but with crit. And I have fucking mastery trinket.
What are you not killing for?
Fuck.
You guys know what to do in this boss?
Yeah, you kill it and you kill the whole thing.
Yeah, and how to like direct the statues.
Yeah, and
Logad, you take the ones close to the boss and
initial one, yeah.
Yeah.
And you guys like pre-sort them out. Okay, guys, you ready?
Nah, you don't have to.
Yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go. I use my CDs.
What the fuck?
Fair enough.
What's the fucking portal thing is?
It's the Warlock 200. It's a really cool spell, to be honest. You get like three different types of portals, right?
Something like that.
Yeah, it's really cool looking.
What did I get? The fucking beam.
Kill the overlord lens. Direct them. Here we fucking go. Taste the rainbow, motherfucker.
Ooh. I'm popping a heal. Cool on.
Yeah. Yalbot, if you ever need help with the healing, just yell out so Satisha can help you.
Yeah, I will do.
As good as you can, at least. Anything is good. When trouble in the hood.
I wish I could move and cast.
Oh, I missed my shit. Oh my god, loot, give! Take it.
Yalbot, have you gotten anything? Except for the,
sorry?
Have you gotten any loot except for the relic?
Yeah, just the relic.
Yeah, because all these cloth fucking motherfuckers get all the loot, it seems.
Those hands I got have better stats, but are the same level. When it's upgraded for some, I can spare it.
It's not a big upgrade. It's big. It's if it's better stats, take them. Like,
okay,
if it's a slight upgrade, just equip them. In my opinion.
So I am taking them.
I have 830 hands with good stats, so okay. As long as the stats are fine, I don't really care.
Oh my god.
I'm not hungry for random levels. Here. Better camera.
I mean, like, as long as you're... Why am I rooted? Why is he fucking green stuff on me?
He's tormenting you.
I'll drop my connection, I'm back.
Why? He
doesn't like you.
Like him, man.
Do you have a recording of the previous boss? You're recording the whole time, yeah?
Yeah, yeah. All the dungeons.
All the bullshit.
Will you upload it somewhere or something?
Yes, on YouTube.
It's the elevator, I forgot about
that's
it.
That's kind of gross, unless he knows.
Oh, the bug is not there. They fixed it.
Grip, Sinas, like please.
Running into the wall and you're getting under the elevator.
Yeah, yeah.
It was fixed back in the Blackrock Thunder, I think.
Who's gonna? I'm gonna.
What? No.
Wait for me. I'm gonna get the fucking light shit. I'm gonna load it on YouTube so you can watch. You guys can watch it when you want.
Okay, that's fine. I'd like to watch it again.
Maybe we should record like for different point of views as well. I don't want to embarrass
myself. If you guys want to like record, just do it and load it on YouTube. The more the merrier.
So basically,
just write down the date and web POV, like cast POV.
I can record, but my internet connection is so slow. But like, it would take me and a whole week to upload one video, so you know.
Yeah, it's okay anyways. I'm gonna single tank this one, fucking.
Okay. Pull out on bakom och sen så hoppar vi ner.
English?
Yeah, sorry.
It's easy to forget. Way too fucking easy.
Now you can speak Swedish.
I will never speak Swedish, like, if it concerns anyone else.
Oh, it's just when I get knocked down. Guys, jump down.
Okay.
Jump down.
You got knocked down, but you get up.
Can you stun? Please stun.
Throwing stun. takes 1 second to explode.
It's good. Is that mind explode that bomb?
Yeah, mind thingy.
Yeah, yeah, it's really cool. Oh, I don't have mass grip. I don't have mass grip.
No, fuck.
No. We have to kill all of them. Fucking shit.
I'm popping heal. Oh, can you... Oh, there's one who's in the dark over here.
Yeah, no, I see them. We're gonna kill all of them. Are we gonna skip that Spirit of Vengeance? Yeah, whatever.
You got a girl on us. She's really...
Yeah, let's fucking kill her.
She's a bit aggressive, though.
Fucking bitch, don't knock me down again.
I like them aggressive, though.
Cut you. Of course you do. Guys, let me tell you a story.
No, you're recording.
You know, I like when the girl is fighting, when the girl is fighting by the back when I try to get her unconscious.
What?
Okay, let me tell you this. Satisha had an ex-girlfriend, okay? And, like, he wasn't very nice to her because he called her a bitch. And
no,
David got slapped the fuck out by her. So David got slapped by a girl. David, how does it feel? To be a father and to be like...
No?
Well, both. Was it Krippe who told him to do it?
Huh?
Var det Krippe som var den att göra? Eller bara dig säga bitch?
Nej, det var inte så... Nej. Det där, du har fått det bakom.
Whatever.
Det var när jag var otrogen som var...
Even better. Okay, you guys ready?
I need to pee, man. Fuck.
Let's take
this last boss?
Let's take a bio break before the boss.
The fuck? No, we can go. We can take the boss.
Okay.
I play better when I'm
yeah, so do
PP.
I. Do you guys know what to do here?
You kill the boss and you don't get the things.
There's a pressure here. Let's get this over with.
So okay. Guys, I need someone who's mobile to take the light.
They fucking mage.
I guess it's here.
I'm useless. I can take it.
Okay. Well, who's more mobile? The mage or the warlock?
But I'm really mobile.
But you have ducks, right?
Mage, but whatever.
For now, I have a like very stationary.
Or actually, if you have to run a lot, warlocks are better. But if it's a short moment, mage.
Not because of the.
But whatever, warlock it takes. Let's go. I don't want to drop my insanity.
Let's go here. Nope.
Bloodlust on the pool.
Bitch, I hate being knocked back. I feel so used.
I hate getting fucking peed on the DPS. Holy fuck, man.
What did I do?
Kill the avatar. Reveal the warlock. Go get the revealer. Warlock.
Where is he?
Revealer.
Wait, my own thing is gone. Wait.
It's on the ground.
Can
it's on the ground.
Can you
resurrect me? Okay.
I'm gonna... Yeah, I'll raise him.
Come back live.
Run to the green stuff with the coffin.
Give me speed.
I will wait for the glaives.
He's here.
Senesa, dude. Go to the source.
Just throw it. Here, where I am.
Oh, there.
Jumping.
First time here.
Here. Over there.
Du måste till källaren, alltså bara att spruta ut.
Ja, jag vill köra, Det är lite långsamt.
Det är lugnt.
Nice.
Nu vet du i alla fall. Swedish chapter.
I like how he was just running around.
You also have to like clear the green spot. So
yeah. I need another part. I need another other thing.
Okay. Yeah.
Hey.
It's good.
I'm like cleaning right now, pretty much.
But the fun part is like I'm like here. You're like where? It's fun when I play Counter Strike. It's like. When someone calls here, it's the most annoying thing.
Okay, just avoid it.
Right side, on the right.
Yeah, second pally.
Look at all sides so you know where to go. Okay, back here,
all the way. No, you! Dude, fall in there, no.
Light it up.
Here.
I need to light it up. Oh, this is a bit overkill.
Okay.
Yeah, here, send here.
No, look, perfect spot.
Blah, 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 blah. Fuck no. dude.
Dude, I can blink easy.
Yeah, but, fuck, I miss my mage, man.
Okay, okay, it's over, it's over, it's over, it's over.
Okay, it's over, that's second CDs right now. Yeah.
It might happen again, so you know. Clear the green shit.
Yeah, we're playing. I clear it.
I'm gonna tank it, it's like it's gonna come
it out. It's not working at the moment.
Yeah, it is.
Imagine
it
to play surrender to Manus.
Oh, there is Ziad in the corner. Light this corner.
Yeah, just yeah, right, get through right, it right, as right, well. You can throw the light as well, Warlock.
Warlock, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, quickly. Yeah. We got DPS. Kill it. With fire.
Why is this stuff not disappearing? I've been licking it for ages.
Pardon?
Oh well. This green stuff. I'm asking there's plenty of green stuff here, but nothing's happening with it.
Oh fuck.
Yeah, it's shrinking, but it's going slowly. Just keeping a check and we're good.
Let me put it in like, I'm gonna shuffle. Throw it off the... Oh, well.
Fuck, 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 okay, shit, 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 I'm not done. I'm gonna
take us off the ship.
I'm coming up again. Slowly but steady. She fucking knocked me over again! The fucking wall knocked me down! Fucking shit. You guys alive? Yeah, good.
That was the most unclean try I've ever done.
Look at the sick DPS, boys.
Tool crafting.
Slightly my fault of not pulling the light to you guys.
Oh,
well. David?
Kill is a kill, it doesn't matter where
I think you could have this one, if you want. And actually, if it's better... Really okay, good. I need it.
The other one you got is like this for me, but that one is poop.
Okay, but this one increased my health level by like...
Oh my god, I really need to pee now.
Okay, go to pee.
Hey guys, I topped the damage with fucking 98k DPS. How does that feel?
Let's go through.
Oh, Masky on the 97. So
let's clear them up from the left side as we began.
Let's do Blackrock that.
Blackrock hold. Yeah.
Let's go. I'm gonna turn in a quest meanwhile.
Where are we going? Blackrock?
Yeah.
Cool. Where's that place?